I want y'all to know, and I'm not kidding, I damn near didn't do that show.
No.
I know that's stupid. I know it's stupid. But thank God I ended up doing it, ended up signing on to be on the show, because it's been a lot of fun. I met some really cool people, but my favorite thing is being able to work with some of these badass artists that I've gotten to work with, man. Yes. And y'all may or may not know that I've won that show. I don't know.
Three times,
I know. But should've won four. But y'all see, in season two, I won with Jermaine Paul, and then season three, Cassidy Pope. And by the way, Cassidy Pope has a song that's kicking ass right now. It's going good. Have you heard it? It's awesome. And gosh dang it, I get excited about it, man. Worked our asses off for that. And then I don't know if you saw last season, we won the show with Danielle Bradbury. Did you see her? You damn right. And she's got a song out that's whipping ass. It's really good. Have you heard it? Have you heard the Danielle Bradbury thing? Hey, you know what? Wait a minute. We were goofing around with it in South Jack. I'm not just trying, I know it sounds like I'm over the top trying to sell y'all on some of these people, but Danielle Bradbury's song is badass. Hey. Huh? The one we were goofing around, I'm sorry, one second. What? The one we were goofing around with Soundcheck today, I'm going to try to sing it for them because I think it's, y'all got to hear at least a little bit of it. Do you remember what key we were doing in? Huh? All right, we'll play it then. But don't play it too high. Hey, don't play it too high because I'm already probably going to forget the words. Y'all got to hear this name. It's country.
A dead-end job at the National Bank.
I can already say this too low.
And a deadbeat husband who always drank.
That's actually okay.
So when he didn't come home, she had the chance to thank for the tears in her eyes.
Wait a minute. I'm sorry. Wait a minute. That's not the key we did it in today. Bullcrap, man, because it was a... Hey, I know this is really embarrassing. It sounded like it was higher than that. Hey, wait a minute. Just wait a minute. You know what would be way better than me standing around up here trying to sing a Danielle Bradbury song? I mean, you know what would be better? Is if Danielle Bradbury actually came out here